Sheriff Miles, do you hear from the City of Windsor here to nominate Kelly Boyle as our pandemic hero? Kelly's normal day job is a housing support worker at the Welcome Center Shelter for Women and Families. But when the pandemic hit, Kelly was asked to supervise a staff team at a newly created isolation and recovery center. Kelly went out and hired people to work 24/7 to be able to support individuals with their isolation. Kelly's been there through the thick and thin, including when we've moved properties 3 times, added and reduced services, changed the supports that we've had on site. And she's just been a constant force to be reckoned with the whole time that we've had the pleasure of working with her. Kelly is truly a pandemic hero. She supported over 300 people with their isolation, including 50 people all at one time during a massive shelter outbreak. We are truly, truly lucky to be working with Kelly at our Isolation and Recovery Center, and we consider her to have made an amazing pandemic pivot. So to Kelly, thank you so much. We really appreciate all of your hard work and dedication, and you are truly our pandemic hero.